What is going on, guys? Zombiekiller here, and welcome to a brand new series here on the channel. I will be doing Pokemon Sword, and I'll be doing it as a Nuzlocke, my very first Nuzlocke. So let's see how I will do. It's just this here. No, not that. Okay. Yes. Welcome one and all, welcome to the wonderful world of Pokemon. Our beloved Galar region is a wonderful place, a thriving nature, beautiful cities and many Pokemon with which we share our lives. As you know, our society is able to thrive.
What is that?
Thanks to help from these mysterious creatures that we call Pokemon. Yes, Pokemon are all around us, in the sea, in the sky, and even with us in our towns. And those of us who choose to raise and train Pokemon to do battle and compete, we call Pokemon trainers. Oh, but I'm getting carried away. Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Rose, and it is a pleasure to be here. Now turn your gaze to the Galar region's greatest Pokemon trainer, your undefeated champion. It's time for Champion Leon's exhibition match. Jumping rock, paper, scissors, shoots. You know I don't lose battles, Rayhan. Charizard, Dynamax. That's not Dynamax. That's Gigantamax. Pokemon Sword. And the Nuzlocke rules will be in the description below. If you don't know what the rules are, you can only catch one Pokemon per route. You have to nickname the Pokemon. And once the Pokemon has fainted in battle, you have to box it, because it will be considered dead. And throughout here, I really won't be reading much of the dialogue, just to try and just get to the game. Okay, that's the mum hop. Backpack. Adventure guide. Okay. Where's the eggs? There they are. I forget when. Plus, the Nuzlocke actually starts once you receive Pokeballs. So, it won't be for a little bit here anyway until we get them. Yep, that's the Wooloo. Was not much of a race if you're already there. This little kid there. Here's Hop's house. You're undefeated champion, yes I know. Go to route 1. Route 1. Yes, can I move on? Tall grass, nope. Can't go in the grass yet. I think after I go to that building right there to the right with the purple roof, I think that's when I would actually get the Pokeballs, I think. I have 3 potions, I have no Pokeballs yet. Adventure guide and fishing rod. Yeah, I think after here, then I think I'll be getting Pokeballs. Who's here? Oh, it's Leon. I choose scissors. Yes, Leo, we know you're the champion. And yes, you have a powerful Charizard. You want it to go for your title. Charizard's too strong. Yes, I know. He takes steroids. I'm just kidding. Pick them up. I guess we are. Okay. Back home. Run, Leon, run. Get him after the starter? I forget. Nope, here's the here's the starter. Grass type Pokemon Grookey. Fire type Pokemon Squirtle. Water type Pokemon Sobble. You already know what starter I'm choosing. At least for the first playthrough. Or the first. Nuzlocke. So I was like, yeet! Green's like, my fruit! He's like, chill! It's just fruit. And then Squirrel's gonna eat it. Alright, I already know what starter I'm gonna choose for the first Nuzlocke. Since I think a majority of people probably would choose Squirrel Bunny, I'm not that fan of Grookey. So it looks like it'll go in this order for what I like better: Sobble, then Squirrel Bunny, then Grookey. But we are going to choose Sobble. The water type is Sobble. Yes. And yes, because that's one of the rules. You gotta nickname them. What's that girl? Let's see, what should we nickname you? Sicily, I guess. I have no idea, but that's what it's gonna be. A really weird, awkward name. Hop's gonna choose Squirrel Bunny. Then there's Grookey all left alone. Oh, Leon's gonna choose Grookey. Dinner's ready. Yai. Why is Hop always doing some like weird? Yes. I think after all of this here, I think I'll begin Pokeballs now. If not now, then after I meet Sonia or the professor or whatever. Pokemon here. rival, unbeatable champion with that first battle. Yes. Nah, you know I'm gonna beat you. Not just because I'm the type of bitch. Go Sicily. Growl just does the attacks. One more pound, I think we should knock it out. Yeah, yep. Level 6. Okay, I think Sobble is up in special attack, down in special defense, it seems like. Learned water gun. And use your squirrel. Water gun, Sicily. Yes, I know about type advantages. What a good go! And hop, you lost to Nuzlocke already. Cause you got booty. Level 7. Yeah, 16 special attack, and my defenses are the not the greatest, but oh well. ¥400, which is what is it, like $4 in American? Yes, I guess. The gym challenge. All I gotta say is, I better get some good Pokemon. Cause I can only get the first Pokemon I encounter on each route. Except if I am on another route and I encounter a Pokemon I already have, I can re-encounter until I find a new Pokemon. But all the rules and stuff will be down in the description. Save a progress right now. Bag. Okay, yep, I don't have any Pokeballs yet. So that's, I think, after I meet the professor. Either that Wooloo just got really mad, evolved, and just busted through, or something. I guess we've got to save it. Nah, I'll leave him. I guess we're gonna go up this way. Slumbering Weald. Foggy place. Yes, hop, I know. These encounters here don't count. I don't have any Pokeballs. Cluster, I think yeah, you're supposed to encounter them. Swove it. I guess that water gun you. Die, squirrel. I hope I don't get you as my first Pokemon. That will be a rip. Breach. Rookity. Oh, he's the pre-evolution for Corviknight. Now, what am I looking to? That will be some power for the team. Only 9 experience. The heck was that? Whoa, the beat just dropped. Ooh. Oh, another one of you. I swear, if you're my first Pokemon. Water gun go. How's it you live? Will he be in trouble? Or maybe he just wants to explore. Getting too foggy. Can't see. Oh. This is mad indeed. Well, why are we just sitting in one spot for? We should be running. Oh my. The legendary. Zacian. Sound the music anyway. No effect. Stop staring at me with those eyes. Water gun. Nothing. Again. Nope. And it's all white. And he probably disappeared. And we got knocked out. He used the flash, just like Men in Black. They used a little flash pen to remove memory. And you're still worried about that Wulu. He's right there. I did not see him. That's why if he was there the whole time, we really couldn't see him because of the fog. Slumbering Wield. Okay. Now I think where are we heading off to? Wedgehurst. That's when we'll get the Pokeballs. The Nuzlocke would officially start. Yes. Aww, I didn't go the whole way back to my house. Yes, we're going to Wedgehurst. Now leave me alone. Some pocket money. How loaded is our mom? And she just gives us like thousands of dollars. Ooh, mystery gift. Bag 31,000. How the? Ooh, wait. She gave us Pokeballs. So the Nuzlocke has started. So technically, I think now I can actually get my first encounter on Route 1. Route 1. Pokeball there. I think for the most part, well for grass encounters, I think I'd want to only encounter the hidden. Like the exclamation point that comes up only in grass, I think I'll buy encountering those. But in places where there's only overworld encounters, then I'll just like choose. So here's my first one. Of course it's this dude. Oh girl. It's level 5 and it's a dude. I'm gonna try and get as many Pokemon as I can for later. Well, I can only get one each route. But might as well just start now and then I can just replace him or something. Sicily learned Bind. And yes, and you are a dude. I think I'll name you Chip. Pokeball? a potion? No, get away from me, get away from me. Well, I can battle them, but you can't catch me. Nah. I'm not gonna battle anything on Route 1. Probably go around or something. Oh, there's a woo. Two paralyzed heals. Over here, see the professor. Oh, that's right, I need a time stamp this. Was that? I can't remember that. I'm doing 30. Okay. To see the professor. The Emperor. Sonia. This is not the professor. It's Sonia. Yes, 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 I know. Run, Yamper, run. Sonia. A Rotom phone. I think that's probably what we don't need. That smartphone that can just fly on its own. Yes, I know about Pokemon. The Pokedex. Oh, okay, she lives on Route 2.